I play the clerk. He's, as I said, the guy who pulls the strings in the background. He's like the typical like guy who wants to own the world, you know. He's the one who tries to control everything. He's the one who owns everything, and he wants more. It's about power. We meet John Smith as the nice guy, as the protector. He's on fire, you can see that, so it's fun to work with him. He's also very quiet, very nice to work with, you know, very focused. If you play a villain, obviously the nastiness range is grander. And obviously for an actor, it's fun to move a little this direction, that direction, you know, and carve out whatever you can. What I like about this script is it twists and turns. It's a lot of action. The action looks very cool. We're gonna see how it's in the movie. You don't want to know exactly where the story is going to, you know. You want to be surprised. You want to be, you want to expect the unexpected.
Hey, it's Lisa here with some noteworthy pieces of trivia for you. Did you know that over 90% of American movies made before 1929 are lost? No copies are known to exist. And the word mafia is never mentioned in the film version of The Godfather because the actual mafia demanded it. No mafia, I'm telling you. Okay, now don't forget to download our film. It's now app available for both Android and iOS.